watching Uncle K Live TV.
Mr. Narendran Menon, yeah. My name is Khurshid Al Hassan. I'm from the Uncle K Live TV. And it is my honor, I would say, because I've seen how busy you people were there. I mean, if I was there from morning till evening, I'll go crazy. But you are still smiling and fresh. I think you have been used to all this type of crowd. And then that gives the idea of how popular your place is. That every day you have the same day.
Yeah.
Okay. So could you tell us something about your Nikon camera? Because I, being a photographer, which I have left now. So Nikon was something which was a little bit out of my reach at that time.
At that time, yeah.
Although I did have Hasselblad and Bronica, but they were second hand ones I had bought. So could you tell us something about this, your experience?
First, before getting into it, was really meeting you. First, before getting into what we were doing, first of all, thank you very much, Uncle K, for interviewing Nikon.
Thank you. It's
really interesting for us because you are not representing only this region. You are representing to the world. So it makes
me
a lot
of... And this show is watched all over the world.
All over the world. So that's what... thank you very
and
much.
And not only that, the audio of this is passed on to the radio.
Radio. Oh,
so they are listening on the radio, mobile and this thing.
That's really nice. Regarding the event, yes, we actually Nikon Middle East, which was opened about 3 years back, and this is the first Jitex that we are participating directly. So otherwise it was all through the dealers and distributors. So the concept, when they came to us, we were thinking about something very different, because it usually happens in Jitex shoppers, it is all about sales. That's when we thought we need to think very differently, and it is really important to touch base with consumers. This event is where you get at least 200-250,000 people who are actually intending to buy and consume electronic product.
Okay.
So that's when we thought it is the ideal place to touch in base with the consumers. So that is what has triggered us to get into this shopper event.
If I may interrupt, because since we are talking about your experience, first experience here, it has no change in the Jitex before and now. Even now you are afraid somebody may bang you with their placard and just to buy and free offer, but I didn't see anything like that in your place. That was a very sophisticated way you were doing it. That shows the brand and the stature of that brand.
Thank you very much for observing us.
I like good customer service, and when I see, I appreciate it.
What, as a camera manufacturer, what we are believing is products are there needed to capture memories, but if you don't touch base with the consumer and don't understand what consumer requires, it is very high possibility that you start deteriorating your quality of the product. So it is always important to meet the consumer directly and understand what they require. That's the thought process that Nikon always believes in. And the other thing that we feel is photographic industry, with the introduction of a photo camera in most of the handheld devices, more and more people are getting into photography, which is a very different trend from last 6 years. So we feel that if they have started taking photos, there is an opportunity for them to upgrade themselves into DSLR.
More professional. Exactly.
Because many people asked us, have you seen that many people are carrying camera with them? Do you think that DSLR, they will come to DSLR? What we feel is this is an opportunity given to us, because we are among the biggest manufacturer of DSLRs. So we thought that we are thinking also is, with this, our market size will also increase, because more and more people appreciate photography as a hobby, as a culture. And then they will start getting into bigger lenses, bigger cameras, and that is how we plan to grow.
It's a very challenging profession, and I'll come into that
later.
But what intrigued me is when you mentioned that it used to be distributed, sold through distributors and all. What made you change that plan and go into it yourself? I'm sure I'm waiting for something which you will give me, and it will make me happy.
I'm sure that's
the reason you took over and you started selling it.
One thing is, Nikon School is a very global event. Nikon School has been there for quite a long time now. So Nikon school in US is very popular, in Japan is very popular. So we introduced Nikon school in officially launched in September, okay. But it is there for last 18 months. Okay. So Nikon school is very well accepted by the consumer that way. So we feel that Nikon school, to handle it professionally, you need to have the brand or the principal who understands the brand more. So that is why we are directly handling it. And in the case of distributor and dealers, the strength of the distributor and the dealers to reach the consumer, because they have bigger, better, I should say, number of hands are more. So we will not disturb the sales pattern of distributor and dealers. We are here to help them grow by giving the consumer what they require and then helping the consumer to decide on what they need to buy from the dealers and distributors.
I see.
So it's not to take away the business from them, but to contribute to their business.
No, I didn't mean that you were taking it away. What I meant was to provide better customer service.
It's all about interacting
with your customers directly.
Yes, yes. It's all about customer.
My weakness is customer service. And I
personally feel, yeah, without understanding the customer, the pulse of customer, and without talking to the customer directly, it becomes very, I should say, next to impossible to do any business that way.
Yeah, shooting in the dark.
It is.
Okay.
It is.
Then what procedures do you use to get what the customer says?
Okay.
The word of the customer. How do you get back to all those comments and
okay.
all?
Okay. Social networking services like Facebook, Twitter, and those kind of things are becoming very, very popular nowadays.
Yeah.
We have a Facebook page, which is Nikon Global, which has got about 7.3 million fans.
Okay.
And when about 18 months back, we introduced our local Nikon Middle East. We started with zero, and then now we are like about 900,000 fans,
okay,
which means that those. And in the case of Nikon, the consumer actually wants to talk to the brand, unlike other brands where they just pay money, they take the product and walks away. But in the case of Nikon, consumer expects Nikon to talk to them and to help them to improve their photographic abilities. So this kind of social networking, basically Facebook and all, is helping us a lot. And I don't know, Uncle K, I don't know how we missed. We had a very good event about a month back, which was a Facebook event in a good five-star hotel in Dubai,
okay,
where it was attended by 500 Facebook fans, which is like directly meeting the consumer. So this
face
is
to face,
face
yeah.
to face, face and to then face. Understanding them, giving back to the consumer by knowledge, by giving back to them the services that we can give, like the check and clean, those kind of facilities, or not charging them, of course, just to give them, keep them happy, and then to make the product live up and running. So it is all about touching the consumer, as you rightly said.
Now I will take you away from that Facebook,
yeah,
part, because what I meant was, how do you eavesdrop or monitor all the media, social media thing, because it could be on Twitter, it could, some bad comment may be there. I'm not talking about the product.
Yes.
Product itself, Nikon is Nikon.
Yes.
How it was handled from the time of selling the product, then after sales, the follow-up, those are the things. When they comment, they will not comment about the Japanese company, they
yes,
will comment
about the local
here.
Yes, that is, yes, we have those challenges actually,
okay,
about the turnaround time and those kind of things on service. We have our regional head, who is Mr. Tariq, who is the customer service head, so he is also working very, because he has got very good experience in camera industry for a very long time, and he himself is a photographer and engineer. So he is actually developing tools that will help the distributor to reduce the turnaround time.
I see.
So which means that once the consumer gives the camera with a problem or with a then we have the solution, and we correct it within the minimum days. So that is, I think, the TOT, turnaround time in service, is the real KPI measurement. So
for a retailer,
for the consumer also.
When we talk about customer service, we always keep the hospitality industry in mind, because that's where you see the customer service. They cannot sell without customer service.
But in the case of Nikon also, for example, if you are a very good photographer, and if you are a good photographer who is into making livelihood out of photography, it becomes, for us, it is his food. For the consumer, the customer, he makes money out of his business that he does through photography. So for us to give him and not to lose any opportunity without having the camera on hand, he's also a customer service that way.
That's right. Because that's his bread and butter.
That is his bread and butter.
Correct.
So that is what we want to reduce those things. And many a times what we have done is we are giving cameras for such people. We give a substitute camera for him to utilize when he is away, when his camera is not there.
I was coming to that, because suppose he takes a beautiful shot.
Yes.
That is his work,
yes.
But at the bottom it will be written short through a Nikon camera. So your name already comes.
But what we usually do is, whenever, if you look at today the presentation that was going for wildlife photography, we never said what are the instruments that are used. And we never told the speaker also, this is what you are supposed. He is sharing the experience so that he can create 100 more wildlife photographers.
I know, but you don't have to announce it. In photographic magazines and all, professional magazines, they will always mention shutter speed,
yes,
the aperture,
yes,
and the camera.
Yes, yes.
So your name already, you are not going to mention it.
Because what we feel is there, because as a pro photographer, he feels confident about the project. So that is why he is allowing to put that. He is so confident that because I use this instrument, I could get this photo, I think that way.
So Mr. Narendran, I know you are a very busy person, and thank you for even allowing us to wear this.
No, it is our pride and pleasure that many people are wearing Nikon brand in this JITEX. So thank you very much.
Thank you for coming all the way and saving time. And believe me, you are doing
a
wonderful job.
It is our pleasure,
sir. It will be an honor if I could get a call someday that, come, we are doing this sales.
Yes.
A customer service training. Would you like to watch?
For sure, sir. We will be in touch. It is my pleasure also to meet you, and then we'll meet again.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
God bless you.
God bless you.